You see the 5 truck there in the middle of our screen. Oh, Lawless Allen squeezes him into the fence.
And that's going to cut a tire down.
That's such a shame.
Yeah, he gets into turn 3 and the tire's going to go down. Right front tire's going to go down.
I mean, he didn't do anything wrong. It's just, just close racing and gets cut off and it put him in the wall.
There's a lot more take and a lot less give when we get inside of 40 laps to go here.